angles I could flip, so I'm finna make this happen. Ty's always yapping, flipping his gums, always flapping, like, clip, clip, clap, you don't know me, and you probably don't give a fuck about these invisible battle rap cats that claim to have, claiming to be strapped. The only way you got a gun is if there's a CO2 can in the back, and you know a BB gun's not a strap. So you gonna fuck me slowly, sweetly, make my body ache and tease me? You gonna fuck me mean, rough, and greedy? Tell me I should enjoy the ways you please me. Please, you just a tease, G. You ain't got nothing on little Ree-Ree. Told y'all this be way too fucking easy. Motherfucker thinking he's gonna beat me? Please, B, you couldn't even beat me if I went light in EZs, and that's my last opponent, because EZs. Up until this battle, I've never taken any of my opponents lightly. Even that dumb bitch queen of darkness, but you proved not to shine so bright, see? You wanted to hear me say your name, you could've just asked me nicely. Now you gon' catch a couple hits of my double flip, and this time I ain't gon' say shit politely. Should've told that queen bitch, I like your accent, I love Australians. But I ain't trying to be disrespectful to her country and all her countrymen, just her and all her stupid friends. Her and her giant clit rider screaming, rada da, till I made her soul descend. I made her soul depart this earth, now I'll salute the real queen of England, cause I'm about to end both of you bitches like a real man. Which one of you bitches is gonna step up? Come on, anyone? Just don't stumble. Oh, I'm sorry, I was busy and I missed the Royal Rumble. Already ended the Queen of Heartless. So which one of you kings, jackasses, and jokers gonna be ballsy enough? Of course Flip steps up because he thinks he's fucking tough. You asked for me. Shut the fuck up and take a seat. Matter of fact, stand the fuck up when you're talking to me. So anyone can say anything about me, but I can't address it myself without a bunch of you assholes feeling however the fuck that you felt. I don't give a fuck what you feel, so go tell somebody else. Matter of fact, maybe you should learn a little something about self-help and learn to go fuck yourself. B.A.R.Z. Last month y'all had a two-day tourney with a bunch of mans that don't concern me. Your bars are hard as fuck, but your vision's fucking blurry. Unlike Money Rocky Antique, who snatched my ass up in a hurry. Dog, you look like Roberts if you went gay and did the duck lips. Shit, you even shaved the same way. You both look and act the same, but only one of you is gay. There's women who sell their pussy panties and sweat so that your slut shit will not pass today. Have you seen my IG? I ain't worried about a damn thing anyways. Let me guess, Flip's gonna take me lightly. Thinking that just because I'm a girl, that means I'm gonna say shit politely. Fuck your mama and your wifey at the same time, G. Oh wait, all you got is a mommy. No wonder dog wants little ma. Dog's got daddy issues, but he's got some mommy issues too. So when I signed my post, ma, the only time you get caring kisses from a real ma, boo. Fuck this dude, you ain't beating me, you'll see. Probably not. Like Flip not knowing where his daddy be. Finally, someone with more daddy issues than me. Where your pops at, boo? Oh, and this ain't the first time I had to flip two chops in the same block, except one usually gets the chop and the other faces my Glock. Everybody's gotta pay up, cuz I'm just trying to grow my stocks. Cuz that gum flapping about having your gum strapped in is gonna get your motherfucking head clapped in. Not by me, but sooner or later it will fucking happen. Ty tried to take this to the coroner way too fast. Now for trying to take this shoddy on a ride, he's gonna be the one to have his head smashed in, if not I'm fucking blasting. Like you drunk driving, you know damn well in a race against me, Flip's gonna be the one to flip his shit, so Flip's gonna be the one crashing. Cuz, you sound like a retarded redneck who's never had sex yet. Is each battle gonna be my best yet? Yes, yes. Motherfucker, I ain't had no stress yet. Should've made a fucking bet. So when I flip this 30 from my hip, from me, Flip's gonna catch a triple flip. And calm down, you little douchebag. I ain't talking about or touching your nasty little 3-inch dick. Today you can call me Lil, and I'm done with this little prick. P.S. I saw my post kisses from Ma, so you don't forget me. Told you battling me is something you're gonna fucking regret, G. Bars, bitch.
So I heard through the grapevine, you gay, ho. You must feel joy. But all you fucking dykes are starting to remind me of Pinocchio. You just wanna be real boys, steal toy. I don't give a fuck if you a female. I'm coming with strapped steel. I should have charged y'all for this duck flapping. Aflac Bill. See, in battle rap, we just accept you bitches. You think us men who rap really respect you bitches? See, I don't gotta spell it out and mix it up in a pot. What's up with you witches? Y'all need to realize, you was only brought into battle rap so these league owners can pimp you bitches. You're being trafficked on the low. They're making Epstein decisions. You're getting fucked up, girl. Intoxication. So if I blow up your spot and put you at risk, please, don't start a pandemic. 2020 Trump operation. This battle is no different. I'm coming to punch. You get no kisses, no hugs. Little dirty bitches like you get no love. I'll have a couple of fiends on a race to get you bagged if I blow the whistle. I'm 100% electric. 2021 pistols. See, I'm coming with premeditated rebuttals because I know you're gonna bring up the crib shit, so watch how I flip this. I don't give a fuck if I'm white from PA, and fuck if you're a female or one of these dudes' chicks. Cause I will cut off hoes or cut a dude's bitch over this crib shit. Now, if y'all seen my rounds, you know I snap. Usually I leave a dot sight after a round. Go ahead, give it some thoughts. Yeah, I knew that would go over heads. There's fucking levels in this game. Lose to her, most of y'all can't even connect the dots. Small gun, call it a Nina. My little ma, 30 clip. That bitch long as an extension. Reckless, Paul Wall. Now, let's get personal. A few months back, you wasn't clean. Veins frozen. And since you wanted to be an ice queen like Elsa, 3 rounds at your tits will rip apart your heart if I dump the clip, and you could die like Donna from a frozen heart if I let an ice pick stick this bitch. I'm fucking nice. But you are 3 months sober. That's 12 weeks. But still, you need prep. It must have been a long road. But you've made it to the top of the stairs. Congratulations. Now, here's another 12. Step. Time, bitch. Fuck out of here.
Oh, wait, one more thing. Just in case you was wondering, we still active. Bars, bitch.